how to download and install the idCAT certificate. Once your identity has been verified with one of the idCAT registration entities, you will receive an email with instructions on how to download and install the certificate. The idCAT certificate can only be downloaded once. You'll need to remember the personal code that only you will know and the download code that you'll find in the email. Save these codes because you'll need them whenever you want to install the previously downloaded certificate. Click on the download link in the email. Fill in the form and then click search. The details must be exactly the same as those you provided when you requested the certificate. Confirm that all the details are correct. Click download. Don't close the browser or click the back button until the download is complete. Be patient, because if the download is interrupted, you'll have to request the certificate again. The file will be saved in the Downloads folder of your browser. Open the file and follow the instructions in the installation wizard. Click Next. In the Password field, enter the download code provided in the email you received, and then select Mark this key as exportable. Click Next. Click Finish to complete the installation. Congratulations! You can now start using your idCAT certificate.